Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Batet de Strom back on Dead Rising 4. I know it's been a long time that I've Twitch streamed this. I've been really busy with things and stuff like that, so now I'm back. So let's carry on from where we left off with Dead Rising 4. Ow!
What the hell?
Like a goal.
Okay, goodbye.
Yes. Supply plate found. Yummy. Another exosuit. God, absolutely risks and shreds. Oh, there's a... Yeah, because last time I was looking for a blueprint there, but there isn't one. So let's go to this place here. I can throw a car door. Yeah. So the first hard door will actually slice them in half. Okay, so let's go to this building here. Oh, that's in the newspaper. A fire
stop,
alarm, huh?
Stop, stop.
Clear. Clear! Finds some gems. God, might not shoot at me, bitch. Well, I don't know if I can hit him. A deadly blow mallet.
Oh,
kill 10,000 zombies. Oh, damn.
when you get the urge to purge.
Get off! Oh, cell phone. Ah, good old fish and chips. I think the chef hat is obviously a reference to the chef psychopath from Dead Rising 2. I think his name was Antonio. Me. I said, do not bite me. But I think I need to get up there. Yeah, it looks like I need to get up there. Aha. Hail Breath from Soul Calibur 2. Of a bitch. And that makes perfect sense. I'm sure a grappling hook would survive longer than that against zombies. Want something to eat? Eat that. Suckers.
Are you okay?
Puffin put those drugs.
Drugs are bad. You should do drugs in the car.
Okay, so need one for survival. Alright, so the speed to craft. Okay, so let's go to brawling. Increase weapon durability. Yeah, I think definitely go for that one. A lawn document. Oh, residential apartment, ZB safe key. Well, I found. Oh, yes! The ice sword. Liquid nitrogen plus a sword. Yes, can make an ice sword. The ice sword! Look at that bad girl! Oh, there's the gems. I could have made my laser sword. I don't have anything electric. Is anything electric around here? Shit. Oh yeah, I found a panic room. Acid Trap Santa. welcoming another one.
Can't believe that worked.
Yeah, alright. Two ice swords. And then I can find something electrical, then I can make myself a laser sword. Okay, so there's a blueprint there. I think that's locked. I think that was locked, but I'll double check that. And I think that was. Yeah, then I went there, and I think that's in part of a level. Oh, and then I gotta go all the way there for a newspaper. Okay. Oh shit, that was very high.
I read comics when I'm my very own superhero.
Final blow.
You could use an edge.
Alright. An ornament gun. Jeez. Oh, cell phone. And the Morgan costume from Doc and Stella, something like that.
Huh. Okay.
Roaring Thunder, Blanket Mask plus something electrical. Well, there's no,
have no fear, citizen!
There's no, blanket mask. Oh, no, there it is. Now I am blanker! Oh! Now I am Blanca. Okay, so let's go to that place there.
Top ATV and dirt bike specialist, Gruff and Duff.
Shit! Blanca! Oh, damn, look at my sword. I'm gonna save that for the boss. I don't know, some clips that look sort of floating dead zombies. Like, with no body parts. Oh, it's locked. I gotta find the key. Right, so I gotta find the key for it. Big book hardware, so I gotta find the key to the locker. Oh, there's an event nearby. Now I'm level 48. Have I got one more? Yeah, I think I remember that was locked. So, I need to get that newspaper all the way over there. He's completely stuck on the wall. Damn, how am I gonna climb the wall? It's locked, so I can't get in. Right, better go and meet up with Paula then. Right, so best go and see this Paula lady then.
Curse Black!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Ultimate Deflator!
This looks useful.
This'll
why did I remove the exosuit then? Oh, are you kidding me? If I go near a vehicle, that will get rid of my bloody exosuit. Shit!
Be free, my friend!
Don't see how that managed to cause him to lose health, but okay. I could have used my exosuit and a flamethrower. Weapon I get to make a skill move. That's really good. Yeah, geez, that's a good skill move. Where did you come from? Ah, that's a lot of key. Well, it's got the achievement of where 100 different work modes. Flare gun with nails. It's raining nails, huh? I can't believe how close the fucking key was the entire time. Oh, I need to buy 3 to get that to work. Shit. Yeah, so I'm gonna need to get 3 upgrades to get those. Or do I? Just anyone to do that? Yes, got another slot. Let's give it a go. Sledgehammer would do more damage. I'll saw you in half.
Looks like Obscurus was here. Should have cleared out in a hurry. All right, follow us to the door was around the back.
Damn!
Just break time! I am alone!
Thank you! I made Leatherface look jealous. Meal done. Good, I found a cell phone. Some scraps. Blueprint might be inside.
Psst. Frank, over here.
You're worth writing home about.
Oh, you can take pictures of civilians. Or main characters.
Where's my notebook?
Ah, hacker costume, huh?
Have you seen my beach ball?
From Final Fight series. Ah, there's the newspaper. Thank you. Oh shit, the event over.
Can anyone hear me? Help! I am out of here.
No, I think she's dead. No, I think she died. No, I'm game. I'm pretty sure she died. This special weapon, that's from Dead Rising 2. See, it looks like it's on a bot, is on the bottom of somewhere. Like a bottom floor. I think that might be on the bottom floor, so
are you Darcy's girlfriend? What's going on here?
I'm his editor, and this was a major Obscurus outpost until 40 minutes ago.
Wait a minute. You're Paula? You sound totally different on the radio.
Oh, yeah, that's my character.
Character?
Yeah, I realize no one listens to me unless I'm yelling all the time. And also, it's kind of fun. So, if you're ready to listen, maybe you should look around and see what Obscurus was doing here.
Right. I will. Thank you. Can't see anything in here. That's not right. flip car, car on a roof. Do you know what these are?
A trail of destruction. And Obscurus was following it.
Come on, Frank.
This says they have a reconnaissance outpost at the top of Dodd's drugstore.
And just what are they?
That's where I was. I was there.
I'm missing something. They move fast. I bet they left some files behind.
There we go. It looks like Obscurus was searching through the filing cabinets. The sewer and sanitary records are missing.
Those sewers run pretty deep. Who knows what lurks below?
They're looking for something. And it's something pretty dangerous. Do you know anything about this outpost at Dodd's Drugs?
Yeah. There's been a sniper camped out there for weeks.
All right, I'm gonna check it out.
Sounds good. Just so you know, all 512 of my podcast subscribers are gonna be pretty excited about us working together.
Yeah, well, I know I am. See ya.
Okay, so where is the blueprint? No, I'm very confused now, like, where that blueprint could be.
Hey, Brad. So, our mercenary friends are calling themselves Obscurus.
These types don't usually keep the same name from op to op, but I'll look into it.
Speaking of ops, I think they're running a manhunt or possibly some other kind of hunt. Keep an ear out.
Will do.
Sweet. Oh shit, I need the suit. Fuck. I was wondering, is that the same over there? Shit. Alright, once I found the a suit, to run all the way there as quickly as possible. Gonna see if that's the exact same where the other one is.
Those are popular.
Hey, Mr. West. I would be careful around those military grunts if I were you.
Yeah,
I'm busy.
Got some good supplies. Yep, I've got what you need. You'll need that for sure.
What's that one?
Yeah, sure. All yours. Make sure you come back alive.
Don't want to go out there empty-handed.
Dumbbell. Soup. Huh, did actually all right finding broadcasts. Yeah, the panic room key there. So I need to go to that building there to go and get a panic room to get broadcast. Oh, and there's one right there. Okay.
Man, am I glad to be in here and not out there.
Continue to circulate that
She does sound different on the radio. Zombie! Fuck it! Right, and now I gotta quickly get that suit all the way to over there.
Damn it.
entered. God, God, God!
Survival. I wanna get a power up. Tuxedo. And one of those. Please shirt. Yeah.
Selection of Irish whiskey in the southernmost corner of Willamette County. Two kinds, don't you know?
Frank West, speaking Irish. Hey, dude, you're into an Irish pub. You seem a bit of an Irish, don't you? Bastards. Music there, but that's really good. Pretty good indeed. Good morning to you, ladies, and welcome to the Dead Rising Part 4. So now we're playing as fake words, we're doing this leprechaun outfit. But really interesting, the movie they'll be in. Leprechauns fighting zombies. Wherever there's a panic room, it is well bloody hidden. Could it be this? Oh, I didn't see this part.
Let's just bust the seam.
Flattering. Shit. I should wear this more often. Hey, this is a no body shaming zone. Fierce. Well, it is 2022.
Heh, eat your heart out, Gene Kelly, before the zombies do.
Damn! Nailed it!
Shh, be very, very quiet. You're hunting zombies. Oh, you can get the classic Frank costume and Adam the Clown.
Surprisingly comfortable. Fabulous. Ah, shit. I look like Tutsi. Surprisingly comfortable.
The Jill Valentine costume. Warning, this uniform would not help you become a master of unlocking.
Well,
Capcom
it is 2022.
Taking the piss out of their own lineup was a bit silly. Here, Jill, take this. It's a picklock, since you are the master of unlocking. And she was home as a Jill sandwich. Oh, why? Where's a leprechaun hat? Oh, there it is.
Ooh, warm.
Oh, they could have got the Halloween, the horror leprechaun one.
Weapon.
time. Don't see shit.
Well, this is Dodd's Drugs. The outpost must be on the second floor. Now I just gotta get up there.
Looking for a knife. Bingo.
Thank you.
Well, that ran out of bloody durability very quickly. I'm running out of weapons. Oh, I'm definitely running out of weapons now.
Glad to hear things are going well for you, Foxtrot. All right, what do we got? Holy shit! No zombie could have done this. Or at least I hope not. Large game tranquilizers. Some of these are empty.
Where else do you have a clue then? Hmm.
Can't quite make out the subject here. Whatever they're hunting, I think it's hunting them back. Sounds like they're fighting something. I wonder if I can listen in. After. Huh. Guess I know where I'm headed next.
The fire hole.
I get around to
it. I'm sending you what I got. Now go forth, Apostle Frank. Get the story. Find the truth. I'll call you later.
Investigate the rumors. If you want me to. I love that phobo weapon. So, love the plunger weapon. never enjoyed a weapon like that in my life. Oi. Now there are requirements to get these. Oh right, there's requirements. I didn't see that. So you have to be a rank 100 to get unlimited stamina. Didn't see that there. I'll be to shoot them out.
I see you and the zombies piece by piece.
What the hell?
Crap!
A sledgehammer somewhere can make a can make a blast from the past weapon.
Didn't take long for this
maniac nearby.
Come on!
That zombie made a hell of a jump. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'm just gonna be quickly right back.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm back, ladies and gentlemen. Apparently there's some near some maniacs. Oh shit! And then you fucking little elves. Really, really poor AI there. Somebody clipped this. Very, very poor AI right here.
Gotta keep running. Gotta keep going. I gotta keep going. I'm carrying this way. I gotta kill Frank. Gotta keep going. Why am I keep running? Okay, I seem to lost time, but I keep running. This is an exercise. All I need the exercise right here, but I can't seem to find Frank.
Right here.
Oh, there he is.
Right, somebody clip that. That was really, really poor AI right there.
What the hell?
Winter is deadly. It bites to the bone. Poor Frank has been naughty, and now he's alone. Welcome to my grotto, Frank West. Are you ready for a reckoning?
Bring it on then.
What the shit?
Ho ho ho, my shotgun, bitch.
You reap what you sow, and salt up the earth so nothing regrows. Ho ho ho!
What
Bring
the fuck?
It, weirdo!
Fuck.
flippin' ho.
I can't believe it. Even Santa's been compromised. Oh, this goes too deep. I need some time to myself.
Yeah, I don't think I'll include that one in my next book.
Well, that's the maniacs defeated. So, no backstory why he's gone crazy, because they did that to the other Dead Rising characters, why they were crazy. Well, this guy's weapon now.
Not my best work.
Alright, that could not have been more creepy. I was getting myself down to the fireball. Oh good, it's back! Alright, split shot! Be right back, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, if you actually look at his chest, I think it's that showing a crown. Oh shit, weapons have to die. Arcade machine, quick! That's it, that's my goal. Ooh, there's also some gems. Where are the gems? Gems, gems. Bingo. Oh, now I gotta find something electric. Bingo to make the laser sword. Come on then, I'll Jedi your asses. Come on then. Do you want some lasers for dinner?
No more, Mr. Night Friend!
Yeah, I just fought a maniac. Well, maniac. Sadist Santa with his naughty little helpers. With literally no background or anything, why he's a maniac, Santa. If anybody, any viewers watching, want to feel free to put anything in the chat, feel free. I do read the chat. Feel free to put anything here. Event nearby.
I got one.
Hey!
Of course!
Stop that!
Off of me! Naughty zombie. Grenade, just in case I might find a sledgehammer to make a blast from the past. I'm going for it, LMG. Wish the ice one would run out so quick. Knock knock. But I think in the there's a blueprint in here, so I think I'm gonna have to find that blueprint. Just spotted it.
I think I can make sense of this.
Holy terror. Computer plus a gun. Computer plus a gun. Oh, there it is. There we go. So a good weapon too. I've actually tried it. I actually found it one in the
my compliments to
space.
The chef.
One in the panic rooms.
See what's in the crate.
All right, let's go and investigate first, Frank.
What is this, Fort Knox?
That's not. It's locked. Gonna try something else.
Uh, right, Frank. Are you responsible enough to wear one of these? That's right.
Oh, fellas. You know, Frank's here.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'll be quickly right back. I'm going to have some tea, so I'll be quickly right back.
Thank you.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I am back having my tea. So let's carry on with the game. Excuse me.
Zombies? Or what?
And I think my thing's gonna run out. 3, 2, 1. I'm a firefighter with big muscles and save
just
people out of buildings. And my girlfriend's looking at me,
rocket, Frank.
Going like, I wish my boyfriend could do that to me. That was a melee weapon. The junkyard.
Four outposts, city hall, the drugstore apartment, the fire hall, and the junkyard. Something ate his face skin off and hung him here.
Ooh, he did.
Oh, yeah. Says over 100 soldiers have died hunting this thing? Son of a bitch.
What are they hunting for?
I need
for?
To get to the junkyard. Whatever this thing is, it's got a real hate on for Obscurus.
Thank you. you. I'll take the boom.
10 points.
Yes, what's this weapon then? Oh, wait.
Whoa, shit! You want some of this?
Clear off
on aisle 6. Whoa, where's this?
That's in my head. I can't get this off my head.
In a zombie game, a toy July game can be a weapon. And does it hurt it? Let them do it.
Oh, the fucking shit!
Double knee attack.
Oh no!
Oh, now I've killed 10,000 zombies. Now I'm in the junkyard. How did she get here?
Psst. Psst. Frank!
Oh, shit. I need to take some notes.
How does she know I'll be here? How did Paula know I'll be here? Suspicions arouses. Oh, there's guards here, okay.
Paula! I was, just about to call you.
Psst. The junkyard is crawling with obscure soldiers.
Yeah, I was just gonna... Hey, why don't you stay here and cover me?
Yeah? Good call. I got your back.
You got my back? Lovely. Okay. Gotta do it. Okay, gotta sneak around. Gotta do it. Ninja style. Okay, gotta sneak around.
Come on, let's just hurry up. Let's get this over.
Now the idea would be to kill them too.
Wouldn't go out any closer if the pay weren't so good.
Where did the other guy go? So much for me being subtle. Well, that was so much for me being subtle. There's no point sneaking around now since I got spotted, so.
Not bad!
Not bad at all! It's in here. Ooh, the equalizer. Now that's a weapon! For the medikit. I can still sneak around, okay. I guess the soldiers at the top must be really deaf. Another lead pipe to make a split shot. You fought wrong, didn't you?
Whoa, what was that?
Watch my six.
Stop right there.
Oh, hello. Weapon appeared out of nowhere. Right, there's a map, there's a newspaper around here somewhere. I think it's in the next part of the level, so. I think it's in there.
What the shit?
We got one!
Fuck's sake.
Target spotted!
No way.
What? Oh no!
Well, apparently the newspaper could be in there. There it is. Got the newspaper. Oh, if I can find a lead pipe, I can make another split shot.
Shortly. All right, make it quick. You were attacked by an armed group yesterday.
What the
they
fuck?
Two of your men. One was a man, the other a woman. Tenure officers and friends. I know where they're gonna hit you next. I know how many are going. I know the name of the leader. I know where they hide their food. With that kind of information, it could prevent a lot of unnecessary death.
What do you want?
30 minutes, off the record.
What the hell are you doing, Vic?
Commander. I found this civilian messing around with one of our computers.
Darcy.
Put him under watch. Get him a meal and a shower. He stinks like shit.
Yes, sir.
All right, Miss Chu, you can ask your questions. Lieutenant, she's coming with us.
Why is Vic...
What are you getting yourself into, Vic?
Yeah, what is Victor
Mr. West,
and the soldiers?
It's a shame you're not proving as useful as your friend. Take care of him.
Oh, shit.
Just another dirty peeper's car!
And how does she knew he was there?
Hey! Hey now! Come on! Let's just sit down and talk about this, alright?
Oh, fuck.
Thank you.
get back to this boss. He wants to burn my flesh.
Well, I don't hate it. Goddamn, Vec! Think she can get a scoop on me by cozying up with the creeps?
Frank, over here!
Yeah, what is going on with Vic? Why is she with the army and everything? Okay, I'll use the vending machine once. A what? A wielding mask. Panic room. The Suckmaster 3000, huh? Juice swords generator. Hmm? I'm ready to rock and lock and load in this bitch. A large wrench. What's this? Oh, cell phone. Good thing I found that. Good thing I found that. Might as well involve in shooting.
See which way they went?
Westridge, I think. You're going after them, right? You'll save Darcy?
Probably, but not on purpose.
Okay. I'll see if I can figure out where they were going. You go. I'll call you when I have something.
Now, of course, contract and the vehicles. Q.
Alright, I'm getting tired of it. What was that?
A few distress calls. There's one there, there's one. Okay, so I've got to get to hang out these distress calls. Okay, probably the first thing to do is probably start these stress calls. Let's go.
Hey, Brad. Obscurus is hunting something. I honestly think it's some kind of horrible zombie monster.
Monster? You serious?
Yeah, I think it's whatever attacked the mall. I'm off to Westridge to track it. I'll talk to you later.
Wait, Frank. Tell me.
Hello, Paula.
Frank, Obscurus has set a trap at the dam. They're gonna catch it there.
Really? This shit I gotta see. Talk later.
Wait, Frank, tell me. Anyone?
Found what you. The?
Got a bullet in your hand.
You guys started it.
Help me, please!
That doesn't sound good.
Okay, no worries, Firefire, man.
Someone help!
Worth getting sidetracked for?
Anyone?
Thanks for the help. Thank you. I'm getting out of here.
Now I've got to escort to the safe. Now I gotta escort. As normally in Dead Rising, I got the survivors follow me, but now it's the other way around.
Yeah.
Okay, that's a bit weird. She threw a frozen zombie.
Just gonna chill here for a second, okay? God, thanks, man. If you need me, I'll be in the shelter.
Yeah, well, be careful this time.
Oh, look. Kung Fu Gi. Shame it wasn't yellow. And then that's the Akuma outfit, but where is the Mira outfit? Because if I get him topless with the Kung Fu pants and the Kung Fu trousers, Bruce Lee. And there's a distress call over here as well.
Well, I'm a lonesome, classic country singer.
That better buff out!
Jennifer.
Hang on a minute.
Fans.
Hmm. Get the sandwich. Frank. Frank West, Bigfoot. I need some photos taken quickly. If you get some done in time, I'll go to the emergency shelter.
Ah, fine. Whatever.
Take a photo.
No offense, Mr. West, but this is really not the way I wanted to meet you.
Take a photo at the roof of the comic shop. Okay.
Wait for the crosswalk, jackass!
Come on, get fucking moving.
Better keep tabs on this one.
Don't mind me. Piss off! We only have a small amount of time to get to that survivor. That survivor in time. And there's another stress call. Where are you fucking cops come from? Oh, it's disappeared now. It was there, then it disappeared. Thanks a lot, game. Okay, and there's a oh god, there's two distress calls in Willamette. Well, in the mall. Slice that fucker in there. where is the safe house? I'm gonna go to the safe house.
I'm not out there.
Thank you. And it's got, hey, big spender.
You're gonna need supplies.
Hey, how's the weather out there? Just restocked.
Don't mind if I do.
Be careful out there. It's terrifying. Come back alive now.
Hey, make sure you stock up. Won't last long out there if you're not prepared.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to be the end of the stream for Dead Rising 4. So, thanks to everyone give it their free time to watch me today. Feel free to follow me on Twitch or subscribe to my YouTube channel, which is the LNW Entertainment Show. So, this has been Protector Song playing Dead Rising 4, and I'll see you all next time.